Hey, welcome back to Ronix. This is Vedh Burma from Ronix Tech Services, and today we are going to discuss about our multi-vendor application similar to Blinkit. So if you want to start your own application like Blinkit and Zepto, then you should watch this video till the end. So in this video, we are going to explain how our user application works, how our seller application works, and how our delivery boy application works. So this is our user application. You can see here grocery, food, fashion, parcel, medicine, rental, meat delivery, and fruits and vegetables. If we want to order grocery, then we can go to module of grocery where we can select a product as per our need. Here you can see the look and layout of our application that is completely similar to Blinkit and Zepto. You can see the modules, search bar, location, notification features, and the best seller product according to the categories. Below that you can see special offers and the shop by categories option. And widget again for the sellers. Okay, and below that we are going to provide you the option for the recommended sellers, the banners and the sliders that can be controlled from the admin panel. And below that you can find out the most popular items that can be controlled from the admin panel as well. After that, the flash sale at these flash sale products can be also controlled from the admin panel as per admin choice. After that, the best stores nearby you and best reviewed items. You can see the best reviewed item here and the coupons code that can be controlled from the admin panel. You can create unlimited coupons and that coupons can be used to get offers on the particular product. After that, here you can see the products according to the category, and each and every category can have unlimited products. Here you can see the atta, rice and dal, and that have right now 4 products. And below that, snacks and other categories are also there. Each and every category has some products, and bottom of the application you can find out the stores that is available on the application. So suppose I'm going to place an order for a product that belongs to a atta, rice and dal. So I'm going to add to cart. Here you can see I have added to cart a product. If I want to increase the quantity of the product, then I can do it from here, or if I don't want to do it from then I can do it from here. If I want to add more product, then we can add, click here, and it will be updated. And here you can see the animated floating bottom bar that will show you number of product that you have added to cart. So if you want to go to cart page, then you can click on that page. Or if you want to add more items, then you can click on more items and it will redirect you to the seller's listing from where you can add more items. If you want to add any reference here, so you can add here. Like if you want to give instructions or anything, then you can write it over here. If you want to check the details of the orders, you can check it from here. Okay, now I'm going to confirm the delivery. So at the checkout page, you can select you want it delivery or take away. And if you want to add a new address, or if you want to select already existing address, then you can do it from here. If you want to give a delivery instructions, then you can do it from here. If you want to add any coupon code, then you can apply from here like this. The coupon code will apply for free delivery, but the invalid coupon code failed to apply. So you can select another one if that works. So you can see the coupon code got over limit. So right now we don't have any coupon code that can be matched with our conditions. So next option is for the delivery tip. So if you want to give any tip to the delivery boy, then you can select it from here, like 10 rupees, 20 rupees, 50 rupees, 15 rupees, like that. Or you can do it, save it for later as well. In the next option, you can select the choose payment method. So here, from here you can select the payments and the select payment method on the cash and delivery. If you want that delivery boy should come with a change. Like suppose your order is for 550 rupees. Sorry, 450 rupees, but you have only rupees at 500. Okay, so you should tell the delivery boy that come with 550 rupees as a change. So that options is also available in our application. After that, additional load, if you want to give any additional load, then you can give it from here. So I'm going to placing the order with the cash on delivery option, and that order will be reflected to our seller web panel and the seller application. Here you can see we have successfully placed an order. Now let's go back to home, and you can see we got a point as well. So our application support earning points and referral point and the loyalty point system as well. So if you want to check the loyalty point, then we can check here. We got a loyalty points and the total loyalty points. We can also convert these loyalty points into the wallet money, and the wallet money can be used to purchase new items at the next time. So I'm going to check my order status now. Here you can see the order is placed but waiting for the seller approval. So if you want to cancel the order, then we can cancel it from here. If you want to have a chat conversation with Blinksy Gold, admin panel, then we can have a chat conversation from admin panel from here. And if you want to have a chat conversation with the seller, then we can do it from here. Now let's go to the seller application. Here you can see this is our seller application. I'm going to reload the application. Now you can see the pending orders, and here is our order. In the pending orders, we can found out order that is placed just before 2 to 3 minutes, and you can see the Aashirvad Atta, Fortune Atta, both are available there, and I'm going to confirm the order. So once the order is confirmed, then immediately we got a notification and the status update in the application. Here you can see now you can call or chat with the delivery boy and with the seller. So our order is confirmed. Now let's go to delivery boy application. In our delivery boy application, if we go to here, then we can find out the option of the delivery boy that can we accept the order and they can check the order details. Okay, let's go back again to the homepage. This is our homepage as a delivery boy. And here you can see the cash in hand that is available with the delivery boy. If the delivery boy want to pay this amount to the seller or to the admin, then they can pay out it from here. So I'm going to make it a new order and accept it from here. I'm going to accept the new order. Here you can see I have successfully accepted the order. Now you can see I can call to the seller, and I can also call to the consumer. I can have a chat option for the seller, and I can have a chat option with the consumer as well. So now let's return back to the seller application. Go to confirmed order. Here you can see the order is confirmed, and now I'm going to update the status for the running order to next process. So here you can see now I'm going to update the order status to another process. So this is our order. Now you can see that the seller also have an option for chat call for the delivery boy or for the user as well. So I'm going to update the order status for the swipe up, and the order status will be updated. You can see now order is in processing. Now after order status in the processing, we are going to swipe up for the handover. So I'm going to swipe up to ready to handover. So now our order is ready to hand over. So now let's come back to delivery boy application, and here you can see now delivery boy can swipe up to pick up the order. So I'm going to swipe up to pick up the order, and here you can see now order is picked up by the delivery boy. And if the delivery boy want to track the consumer location, then they can click on direction. If they want to get the detail of the order, then they can click on the details, and they can also see the details like price, discount, delivery fee, delivery man tip, processing fee, and lot of other details. So now I'm going to complete the order. Before completing the order, we need to click a picture, as I'm using simulator. So I'm going to use already clicked picture from the library. So I'm going to complete this order. And here you can see we have successfully completed this order. And as a consumer, we can give a ratings to the delivery boy and to the order. So here you can see this is our order ID, and in this order ID we can have an option for review. Here you can see the order is updated. Okay, and we can rate and review like this. You can give a test as well, anything you can write over here, and submit. Same thing you can do this for this product as well, and I'm going to do it for amazing like this. Okay, and for the same thing you can do it for the delivery boy. So you can give a ratings for the delivery boy as well, same like products that you have given previously. So this is how our complete multi-vendor application like Zomato, Blinkit, Big Basket, Growfirst or Zepto works. If you want to start your own application like this, then you can contact us, details showing your screen, and we will see you in next video.